and is risen from the dead. And one of the things that we believe as Christians is that this resurrection of Jesus changes everything. That if Jesus is alive, if he's alive, what happens? Everything changes. That means he is who he says he is. That means that God is who he says he is, that God is love. That means that nothing that has come against you can conquer you. Because he has come.